We have filed 4 counts of special circumstances murder and 4 counts of rape. And the special circumstances are murder in the commission of rape, multiple murder, and lying in wait with respect to each of the 4 victims.
We are confident there is one additional victim, and possibly more. We are asking for the public's help. The GPS was in fact intact, attached to these suspects during the commissions of the crime.